Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to M2L. My name is TheSonic1245, and today we are doing Meiko versus Miku. So, we're actually going to start with Miku, and they both do the same song, just in a different style. So here is Senbon Sakura by Miku, and I will put a link to this video in the description below, but I actually bought the song. So that was Senbon Sakura, and no, I did not stutter. It's Senbon on Sakura, and that was Miku's version. Here is Meiko's version. So, that is Meiko's version of Senbon Sakura. This might come as a shock to you guys, because if you guys saw last week's video, you said, I said that Miku and Gumi both win. And then if you guys watched, a video quite a while back that was early on when this channel first started, it was, Habasen and Mikuo and Kaito versus Len and Rin, and I did Cantarella, and I said that Miku wins. Miku and Kaito. But this one is a little out of order. I actually think Meiko, I love Miku. Like, she's amazing. She's an amazing girl, amazing singer. Even I have a tie. You know what? Let me grab the tie I have. I have a tie that is about the same color, and I did use a little bit of my creativity and did this on the tie I have. But just, and I also have, a lot of Vocaloids wear when it's hooked to their belt. I have one of those, and it's Miku colored. But, sadly for you guys to know, if you guys love Miku, I'm sorry to say this, but Meiko wins this round. I don't know why, I just seem to like Meiko's version a lot more than Miku's version. I don't know why, but it just seems like that one's better. I don't really have a reason why I think it's better. It's just catchy. The song is catchy to begin with, but Meiko's version by far is my favorite, so Meiko wins this version. So, I hope you guys have a great day, and tomorrow you guys will see Cody apparently doing the Hanging Tree parody from The Key of Awesome, and that's number 94. As you guys know, we're going backwards. Once we hit number 1, we're starting from 101 and going upwards. A lot of them I don't like, and some of them I haven't even heard. So yeah, I hope you guys have a great day, and until next time, I really don't have an outro still for this channel. Bye guys! Mwah.